BIS, this is Mr. Morton coming to you with a very special message. I would like each of you to think about how you eat your lunch. What do you carry your lunch in? How do you order it? You could have your own custom lunchbox labeled, your own size, bring it to the Warung, and ask them to put your lunch into it rather than the styrofoam containers. Yes, it requires a little bit of effort. You have to buy the container. You have to wash it. You have to bring it home. You have to remember to bring it to them. But every day our school throws out bags and bags of trash, of styrofoam, paper, plastic, that's not going to break down for thousands of years. What are we doing to this planet? This is a really small effort. And every single day, it would make a really big difference. I'm counting on you. Let's go zero waste. Zero waste.